This is my clay center because I've been coming here since it opened with my family every time I visited. And since moving here and working here, I don't get to just see the demonstrations, but I get to do them and participate in a whole different way. And it's a different type of memory making, and it's a different type of friendship making and meeting new people. But it's definitely my clay center.